Let's practice subtraction. 2. 3. Minus 1 equals 2.
Thank you.